Welcome to the world of CSS, where every detail matters. Today, we're unraveling the secrets of CSS syntax. Let's get styling with w3schools.com. In CSS, we communicate through selectors, properties, and values. It's like giving specific instructions to your web page on how to dress up. Selectors are like name tags for HTML elements. They identify which elements to style. From simple tags to classes and IDs, selectors are the first step in styling. Properties are the style attributes like color and margin. Values are the specific settings for these properties. For example, color would use different color values, and margin could use a numeric pixel value or percent. Together, they create the look of your web page. Let's put it all together. Watch how we transform a plain HTML page into a visually appealing design using CSS syntax. First, we select the body element. Our goal? To change its background color. With a simple line of CSS, body, background color, light blue, the background transforms. Next, let's style our header. We want it centered on the page. Here's how we do it. Using H1, text align, center. Now our header is centered. With each line of CSS, our page becomes more vibrant and engaging. And that's the magic of CSS syntax. Keep practicing with w3schools.com and watch your web pages come to life. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe to get notified about our latest videos. For more coding tips and tricks, keep it locked right here on w3schools.com. Don't forget to try out what you've learned in our interactive editor, Happy Coding.